storm coming, Harry. We'd all best be ready when she does.
You need us, Harry.
Nobody else is gonna die. Not for me. You may be the chosen one, mate. This is a whole lot bigger than that.
I never wanted any of you to die for me.
Don't you understand? I have to do this.
Can't fight this war. It's too strong.
So when the time comes, the boy must die.
Yes, he must die.
A part of Voldemort lives inside him.
You'll stay with me
until the end.
When you get to lift your head, we're in this together.
You've kept him alive so he can die at the proper moment. Don't tell me now that you've grown to care for.